Now we will discuss about the determination of surface tension by drop weight method. Same instrument is required, that is stalagmometer. Stalagmometer. In last practical already you have seen, this is stalagmometer. Two mark is there, one is upper mark, another one is lower mark. So in drop weight method, you have to take the total weight of drops. In drop count method, you have counted the number of drops, but here you have to take the weight of liquid. For that, you have to take first one empty beaker, and you have to take the empty weight of this beaker. For example, that is W1. Then you have to suck the liquid from here up to this mark, upper mark. After that, start counting the number of drops. If you not count, no problem. Just you have to take the liquid from here to here,
upper to lower mark.
After taking the liquid, you have to take the weight of empty beaker plus liquid. Suppose that is W2. So W2 minus W1, you will get the weight of the liquid. So first you have to take the weight of the liquid, that means distilled water. And after that, at the same way, you have to take the weight of reference liquid. Here, see that we have taken the reference liquid, same 5% sodium chloride, 1% SLS, 5% glycerin and 5% dextrose. Okay, so after taking the weight, you have to calculate the surface tension. See that the formula that already we know, gamma 2 is equal to gamma 1 into W2 minus W1. Gamma 1, that means that is surface tension of water, 72.8. W2, that is the weight of liquid that you got from upper mark to lower mark by using stalagmometer. And W1, that is the weight of water, distilled water, reference liquid. So very simple, by calculating the value is, after calculation you got the value 73.809 dyne per centimeter. Like that, for 1% SLS, 5% glycerin and for 5% dextrose. You have calculated the value. After calculation, you have to write the report that surface tension of all the given liquid by using or by following drop weight method. That is, that all that value that you got, and you have to tabulate. Thank you.